connect to the op. I normally don't do that, but since I'm here by myself with my own shit, fuck it, let's do it. I got it. Alright. Let's connect, let's see here. I'm ready, one. Hold on. God damn it. Welcome back to another YouTube video. As you see, we got a whole gym by ourselves. And basically, I want to show that, you know, you don't always need a coach in order to get some good work in. I know what I need to work on. At least he's been helping me, told me what I need to work on, so that's what I'm here doing. Whether he's here or not, then make no never mind to me. Other than that, I took a rest day yesterday. I had a little day off. I feel like I still need like another day, but I think I'll be all right today. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna go buy another 10 rounds of shadow boxing. Yeah, I did 10 rounds. We're gonna do five little mid ones, then we're gonna go home for 5 rounds. And we need some strength and conditioning today as well. I got my weight vest, so we're gonna do some good work. All right. Back to getting ready. I'm in the kitchen. Got it. Time for responsibility now. Thank you. Oh, it's much more comfortable.